I don't know him. I don't know him, but when you start fucking making exposed videos on people and exposed documents on people, and you can't even confirm half of the shit in it, fuck you. Fuck you.
Ironic.